Got y'all. Ready to go too. In the fray. Gonna fight some guys. I think I'm in the middle of the fight for this one already. But fuck it. Let's see if I can kill this guy. Here we go! Yeah. There he is. This guy is a pain in the ass. Why are you dead, y'all? Get up. God, you die so much. You suck. You suck, you suck, you suck. Alright, shoot the little twirly eyeballs. And I fell. Fucking idiot. Get back up. There you go. Alright, shoot the eyeball. Shoot the eyeball. I don't know what it is. The thing floating around the ship. Shoot it! I hate these guys. They have way too much health. Shoot it. Yeah, hit. Alright. Stay hidden. Don't want to die. Don't want it. Where'd he go? Shit, there he is. Ah, he gets so close to me. Get away from me. Stop shooting me. Alright, shoot the eyeball. Shoot the eyeball. And cover. Ah, big ball. Move. Come on, y'all. Come on, Drac. Where y'all at? Do some work. Shoot it. Shit, he's getting closer. Gotta move. One hit kill me this time, bitch. Shoot the eyeball. Shoot. Shoot it. Shoot it again. Oh, he's almost dead. Yeah, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get rid of the shield. There it is. And give me that cash. Shoot him. Hit him with stuff. Yeah, yeah. And his shield's back. And fast travel through time. Towards the end of the battle. Shoot the eyeball. Shoot it. Would you shoot the eyeball better? Shoot the shit. Okay. Why are these guys so flipping? I hate these guys. It's like the fucking wraiths or whatever they were called from the first trilogy. Pain in the ass. Shoot it. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Good, he's looking at y'all. Means he's not looking at me. Thank Jesus. I'm just gonna hide here. This is a safe spot. I like it here. Y'all dodge that big ball. Come on, Joel. Drac, do some damage. So I don't have to do anything. I don't want to have to fight this guy, but we have to save the Moshai, or the Moshe, or whatever the fuck her name is. Kill it. I'm just gonna go over here. Over here where it's safe. You can't see me. Yeah, this is actually pretty good. He's not shooting at me for a change. I'll just hide over here for a while. You guys got this. I'm just gonna sit behind this wall and tie my shoe. I mean, why does a spacesuit have shoelaces? It makes no sense. Okay, how we doing? Oh, y'all almost got him. Come on, do some work, guys. Do some work. So close. Hit him one more time. Yeah, I'm gonna go invisible. And come on, hit him. Hit him! Yeah, charge! Yeah. Come on, yes, you're dead! I leveled up! Yeah, showed up just in time to take all the credit. Did you see that, Drac? See how I killed him after y'all did all that work? Thanks. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, let's go get the Moshai. Here, Moshai, Moshai, Moshai. I'm coming! Coming for you. Hey, what's up, girl? Get off the floor. Oh, you stood up. Now you're laying back down.
We're getting you out of here.
What's up? No, how you doing, Purple? My name's Ryder. Need a ride? And well, we came to help you, I guess. You're all right.
And you'll be the first.
Come on, stand up. Get
Let's
up.
Get out of here.
Ugh, you're weird looking. Where'd you get that outfit anyway? Space has a hot topic.
The immune system's been decimated.
Come on, Joel. Wait. Oh, Jesus! I thought that guy was dead. What? I thought. Jesus, he's ugly. Why do all the cats look like bony corpses? Put a gun to him, Drac. Put a bullet in him.
He's coming with us.
Why are we not shooting him?
I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny
it? I don't want this gift. Keep
you
this gift.
The monsters that fight their own people.
These are making monsters out of good people.
Great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched.
Wait, so you were wretched before? Jesus, how ugly were you before the Archon?
I stand on the shoulders of his greatness.
You stand on the shoulders of greatness. You're a dick. You know what? I'm gonna go with this one. Come close, asshole. Yeah, let's do that one.
Except I am gonna fuck your shit up.
Great. Yeah, get in his face. Not too close, though. Looks like he has herpes everywhere.
You will all be exalted.
I will not be exalted.
I've accessed the EM field.
This is a horror palace. What you got for me, Sam?
Must get all our people out first. There's no time to.
Yeah, we do need to get the people out.
Let alone help the Angara inside.
Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the chosen. Take them.
Wait, so now if we let you live, you're just what?
No.
Yeah.
Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
Okay. Yeah, I guess it could be destroyed. It should be destroyed. I don't know. It's a lot of Angara here. Why would we want to let them die?
If your plan fails, the cat will simply fill this place again.
Yeah, they would fill. She makes a valid point, Joel.
Our compatriots are also here. Our fighters. Our scientists.
We got scientists. Don't worry. Why are y'all leaving this up to me? I'm not Angaran. I should not be making these big choices. Have you guys even met me? Come on, David Duchovny. What are you going to do? You're living the X-Files. Save them, destroy them, save them, destroy them, save them, destroy them. Fuck it, you're all dead. No, well, yep. Yep, you're all going to die. Sorry, guys.
Prepare to overload the EM shield.
This building's spooky.
No!
Ow, motherfucker. Yeah, Joel. Put a bullet in his brain. That's my boy. You're my boy, Purple.
Until
my people are free. Hey, I'm standing up already. Didn't I just get bitch slapped? Ah, well. Yay, end of the second video. Commentary probably sucks. See y'all later. Be nice to